back there, Mr. Gary Payne. I see him down there. Me and Gary Payne go back many a year, boy. And we've shared many a rum and black and many a doctor. And we'll leave it at that. That's all I'm saying. Yeah. Gary and I went to Edo many years ago. We never knew we'd been there. We were taken in a white escort van by a right rogue of a man. And we were only young innocents, and he got us into rum and black, didn't he, Gary? Yeah. And then we came back on Sunday in the van, and we woke up back at Hitchin with, like, blackcurrant all over our white T-shirts. We don't know where we've been. And I'm pleased to see that me and Gary are still flying that flag pretty well. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been great to be on here this afternoon. We're on a bit later. Put your hands together for Mr. Bob McLean on the guitar today. It's been wonderful, wonderful. On the fiddle and the mandolin, Mr. Barry Paul, marvellous.
And on vocals, lots of them. And banjo, Mr. Joe McElvenny.
Moonshine whiskey ought to be a crime. When I stop drinking, I'm bound to lose my mind. Oh brother, I gotta get it one more time. Well, what's that smoking yonder on the hill? Looks like her little hideaway we've had so many years. John Law came down and burned it away from there. He burned down the liquor store. He burned down the liquor store. John Law burned down the liquor store. He burned down the liquor store. Oh, that bootleg whiskey, where we gonna go? Well, working in the fields all along Lost Den, looks like our little hideaway. He burned down the liquor store. John Law burned down the liquor store. He burned down the liquor store. Oh, that bootleg whiskey, where he gonna go? When the money was good, well, he knew that he'd get some. The joint would rock until the morning come. But when the money got bad, he took me off to jail. Cause I had drank all that whiskey and I had no more to sail. I didn't even have no one to go my bail. He burned down the liquor store. He burned down the liquor store. John Law burned down the liquor store. He burned down the liquor store. Oh, that bootleg whiskey, where you gonna go? Well, good morning, Judge. What may be my fine? When he tasted my whiskey, well, he gave me no time. He said, boy, make more of your moonshine. He burned down the liquor store. John Law burned down the liquor store. He burned down the liquor store. All that bootleg whiskey, where he